for all intents and purposes, Brother Disco should win this match.
Oh, yeah, of course.
But Birdie just has the unique play style, the reads, the clutch. Like, Brother Disco, as much as I love him, has been known to crack when it's on the wire, on the line, you know?
Right.
When he's ahead and when his game plan's going, he's almost unstoppable.
Right.
But when it's neck and neck, he tends to falter. So I want to see how Brother Disco does in this match.
And I hope he takes his own advice of just finishing the combo, because he's also known of just resetting.
Trying to swag.
Right.
Yeah. Ooh, good mix up there.
Especially when he has Hagar on that team, he can't just willy-nilly reset him on. He has the Lariat available.
Man, you know, Birdie, his beautiful Joe has been noticeably rusty. Because he ran the Joe in a Shadows match, and when the first couple games he was playing beautiful Joe, he was dropping a ton of hit confirms. You could see he was missing boomerangs.
Right.
Yeah. And in fact, he got a hit on Zero earlier in the game, but he wasn't able to finish it. That's huge. In Marvel,
If
you get a hit and don't finish it,
you need to kill. The game plan in Marvel is like already at a point, if you can't kill off a hit, then your team is automatically gimped.
I mean, like, there has to be a really, really bad, a really specific situation for you to not be able to kill.
Right.
Like, everyone should be doing at least 800k damage.
Right.
But you know what? Brother Disco tried to tag out into Dante.
And just like you were saying, the drop combo from Birdie.
Yeah. And this is very weird for me to see, because I'm used to the perfect beautiful Joe, you know?
Right.
The one that never drops.
Right. Anything's a conversion into damage.
Yeah. Great movement, great projectiles on the screen, good combos, but this is not the Joe that I know.
Well, actually, like, a lot of people have been dropping combos today.
Yeah, that's true.
Other characters like BR, Shadow.
Myself. I dropped three grab combos. And grab combo should be the easiest thing to hit. Ooh. Ooh.
Get him with the medium.
Ooh.
And he even hit the Hagar assist.
Shoot that mare.
Hyper? That would have been crazy if it hypered.
Oh, man. Hagar just...
Man, so BR, because he extended the combo too long, he kind of mixed up his incoming mix-up
timing.
Oh,
that was so dangerous. He could have gotten supered, but no
Birdie went for some crazy mix-up. Oh, he should have grabbed, but he jumped so it wouldn't whiffed.
Right.
Nice snapback. That was so smart. Dude. BR with the tech.
Right. BR is one of the players on Guam that utilizes snapback really well. I think he might be the only player.
It's both swag and smart,
but
mostly swag.
Right.
He just wants to be the guy that does it.
But there is functionality in it.
Yeah. But Birdie is not a stranger to Hagar comeback,
right,
even without X Factor.
He's definitely not. But if I was BR, never mind. If I was BR, I would finish that combo.
Yeah.
Oh, no,
I mean,
please.
You should feel confident, but also respect Hagar.
Right.
Because Birdie has made so many comebacks
it's
you can just never count him out.
Joe taking out all the things in his pockets. Anything, any little thing to help him out.
Yo, I don't know why it matters, but it does.
It does, right?
I empty all the stuff in my pockets. I take off my watch.
Gives you that mental edge. It's like,
I need nothing touching me.
Right.
I would take off. I would put my house clothes back on if I could, just to be maximum comfortable. Ooh, this should be a dead zero.
Yeah, it should be a dead zero. But
did he start Hagar point? Or did he? No, he TAC'd a Hagar.
Yeah.
Oh, and that's the mix-up. See, when you're blocking the Akuma assist, it's either command grab
or low. Right.
So right there is a quick 50-50.
Right. And then BR drops the combo, fails to capitalize on it. Oh, but oh, my goodness. Okay. So.
Man, that was a tough spot for BR. You either spend X Factor and lose it.
Right.
You don't even get a hit out of it. Or you lose Dante.
Right. So I think he's fine with just Virgil level 3 X Factor.
It kind of was a bad look for him to go after Akuma that bad because he lost Dante.
Right.
Because of that.
And it was like, it wasn't necessary to lose Dante.
Yeah. He didn't have to go for that hyper.
Especially because he's not too stocked on meter right now.
Please jump. Oh, he jumped.
Oh my god,
he covered all the options.
Yeah, he
can't DHC though, he's still
alive. He can't even kill, so.
Oh my god,
but it doesn't matter.
He can make a combo out of this. Oh wow, this is pretty hype. Okay.
BR has some sick.
BR ran out of X Factor.
Look at that mix up. He has the sick Virgil mix up.
What a mix up.
They don't know about this man yet.
Dude, I see you, BR. I see you, BR. That was a dope mix up. That was nuts. Okay, what do you got next up? Just Hyper. Is he buying time?
No, he's
BR ran right into it.
Yep.
Oh my god,
that should have been us.
Oh, BR kind of gave that one away.
Yeah, I think he was just a little startled after
the score?
Super hit.
What's
one,
the score?
1-1. 1-1.
Shado, 1-1.
Oh, wait.
No, it's 1-1.
Yeah, okay.
1-1. Uh-oh. Man, you know, I can block almost all zero mix-ups, but I still mess up the triangle cross-up in the corner.
Is that really cross-up?
It always crosses up.
Okay.
If a zero teleports up and down, it's crossing you up.
Okay.
Oh,
in the corner.
Yeah, in the corner. Brady, like, showing off a little bit for the crowd. Ooh,
honestly,
zero,
I think
almost dead.
He didn't think that he was going to convert the combo.
Yeah,
I think he was just going for the safe damage.
Uh-oh, huge combo. This should be a dead Akuma. If Brady loses Akuma, it's huge.
That's
for this game.
Momentum. Yeah. See,
but he drops the combo, X! Happy birthday!
That's the uncharacteristic drops that we were talking about.
It's oh my god, how unfortunate. Zero went behind him, so he couldn't keep the birthday going, but he still got the hit on Zero.
Right.
Just wasn't blocking low. This is a scramble if I ever saw one.
And, like, the situation isn't too
oh
bad
my god,
for
he got a hit on the way down, but he didn't finish the combo.
Oh, was that a crazy reset? Or
no, that was a drop. That was a drop. But you know what? We all
just
dropped.
All
God, another drop.
Smart.
The snapback hits the assist.
Oh, my
what
goodness.
What is going on? And then he lariates and it catches. That was literally mashing.
Right. That was.
Oh, my God. And then the hyper didn't hit.
What is going on here? Marvel, baby, at its finest.
Marvel. This is why PvP loves this game.
So any damage that Dante gets right now is free damage because, like, he still has Virgil in the back.
Ooh, that dive kick was amazing if it hit. Nice.
Oh, nice. Sniffs it out.
BR, good job with BR to just keep the pressure on because he had no health. But good job on Brady to block everything. Oh! But he's going to drop it. Watch. 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 I'm not even scared because I know he's going to drop it.
I don't think so, man.
Watch.
Casey? Casey?
Watch.
Oh, no.
Watch. Watch him drop it. Watch him drop it. He's supposed to X back to hyper.
No, he has no X.
He's going to drop it. Fuck. Damn, that was dope. That was a good conversion. That was
that was the commentator's choice. He said he was gonna drop it, and he definitely did it.
Hey, cause I want to see Birdie blow up this guy.
Oh,
I would rather
Birdie
win than Zero's win. Cause I can beat Birdie.
I respect that. Zero's win.
As long as it's Birdie in finals, I got this. Damn, that teleport movement! Did you see that? Triangle, then air dash back. I like BR not forcing it.
He was just biding his time until he got the hit. Tries to go for the TAC.
He actually sort of had to go for the TAC because Beautiful Joe ended up on the wrong side of that combo. Oh, I didn't even see that.
Block.
But he teleported over him and called the assist to cross up.
You're right.
That is BR is the only player I know who has those setups where he's using the teleport to hide the assist way up high on the screen. It's amazing.
It every time good awareness on Joe to block it. So.
I mean, to be honest, every time like a player blocks that, it's not that they knew. They just
like
saw them cross up and it's just assuming.
Right.
Yeah. Like when you kind of get to that level of the game, you just see someone setting up something and you know, like, okay, I don't know what, but I know I have to block that way.
Right.
Oh, good job by BR to adjust his combo
to
put it back in
the corner,
but he drops it.
Oh,
it kind of seems like he was going for like a really cool like cross-up or something, like off-screen cross-up, but it didn't pay off.
No, I think he just like
sniffed
out. Yeah, he sniffed it out.
He scouted that out. But he drops the combo.
Man, this is just, it's just a whole, guys, I swear to you, BR does not drop combos usually.
It's a lot of it's the pressure, really. Oh my god, hard tag into Akuma. Just barely didn't get punished. You saw Zero moving for it.
Teleports down.
Okay, back to the neutral game.
Oh, Birdie tried to super.
Birdie lost the bar there.
Yeah, he tried to get the
assist. Oh my god, every time you block an assist against a Zero player, it's a mix-up right after.
Yep, the layers on layers.
Nice blocks from Birdie.
Oh,
see how it always crosses up?
Yeah, that's good block.
Really great blocks from Birdie. He's losing on health though, and time is running out.
Right.
Oh, hyper? I might X. Oh my god, this is huge. Oh, and now he's winning on health.
You're up.
Oh, God.
And even if Dante dies, Virgil doesn't have the meter to be too much of a threat.
But he has X.
Still scary.
Wow, pops X to get health.
To get the health, right.
This is huge.
He might try to run out the time.
This is scary. This is scary. I don't know who. Well, definitely Birdie's winning. But BR at any second could make a comeback.
Right.
Virgil with X Factor.
Especially now on double trigger.
Oh.
So this may be it.
And I think BR has the lead, too.
You can't let Hagar touch the
goal. Oh, got a hit!
Oh, my goodness. There you go.
Oh.
Look at Barry. Cheering for his ZMC brethren.
Okay, so BR clearly in the lead, but Birdie can sort of do this. Oh, he got a hit!
Especially with that.
Oh, God, this is... He can't drop this. He dropped it. That was huge. He couldn't drop it. And that's it.
Barry shouting in celebration for Virgil's win.
And Birdie dropping that game. That all came down to, like, the last decision.
Right.
Birdie got the hit.
But failed to convert.
And he failed to convert, and the time ran out on him.
Oh, and just as we say that, BR opens up Joe.
Yeah. And Birdie, he's such a great... wow, dropping his combos.
Yeah, that is just...
I was about to say, if Birdie loses Joe or Hagger or Akuma, any of those is a huge loss.
Right.
But man, shout out to Birdie with that amazing block on that quick teleport buster. Mm-hmm. Everyone gets hit by that, man. Oh, Birdie going for the TAC. But he drops the combo.
To build meter to try
this
to
is so ugly.
Kill. It is, but what can you do? Gets the pickup. Please, VR, kill this man. This is the guy you need to kill.
Yeah, this Hagger, both Hagger point and Hagger assist does so much work for
right,
Birdie.
Exactly.
Kind of like even level 3 worthy. Oh,
oh
goes, for the,
goes for the
reset.
Oh, but he gets it. Gets the buster.
Yeah,
oh.
But he's going to hard tag or something.
Really? I think Broderick's waiting for it. See? Broderick is waiting for it. Like a... Oh, fails to convert.
Oh, oh. Nice level X. 3.
Oh.
Oh my god, it goes Box through.
Speed.
Wow, that
nice
was a crazy
convert.
Turn of events
yeah,
there.
Yeah, it was.
That was a really crazy turn of events. Wow!
Oh,
drops the combo.
So many drops right now.
So small, and he didn't have to block the mix-up.
Oh, and no.
This is just a very sloppy last game.
There it is.
But this is... Oh. Sometimes this is what you gotta do.
Oh, great. Oh, I don't like that raw teleport.
Oh, teleports behind him and gets him with the lariat, the classic.
GS Birdie looking to take out...
And he drops that combo?
That is just... I don't mean to be mean. That's a simple combo.
I...
Joe doesn't drop those combos.
I am so surprised. I'm seeing him drop combos. I never
right.
see
yeah,
him drop.
That's what I'm saying. It's crazy.
That! I never see him drop that conversion.
Right, exactly. It's not over. Oh, it would have been over, but it's not over yet. Here we
oh,
go.
Oh, nice X Factor. Good block. Punish.
Double trigger.
He was scared of the X Factor, too, and the DHC. Oh, Hypers. He knew he was pushing a button. Good block,
good
though.
Dash. Good job.
Didn't get the punish, but he has sword, so... Oh, wow, that
goodness.
Was an amazing
so
cross-up.
He was so that close was to the ground that his air dash crossed up and hit him with the sword.
That was an amazing cross-up. Good. Berserker Slash.
He's and up alive. Time is running out.
Down to the
he
last character.
The
Birdie has X.
Oh.
The
G.
But he might drop
Birdie
it. He's been dropping everything.
I don't think he's going to drop this, man. S. Oh.
Oh, there it is.
GS Birdie takes it over Brother Disco. 3-2.
Damn. And Brother Disco walking away. He's salty right now.
Yeah, he is. He's going to the
he's
bathroom.
Definitely pretty
he's
salty.
He's going to go destroy the sinks. He's going to break all the glasses.
That was a close match. Damn. Brother Disco literally going to go vomit some mom spaghetti in the bathroom.
Mom spaghetti?